Ladies and gentlemen, the Nvidia Shield, the world's first 4K Android TV. This particular set-top box, if you will, smart TV device, if you will be able to receive 4K 60 hertz video when the services become available. But we also designed something really cool to go along with it. It seems that you should have just a nice, simple little remote. It has a high data rate, bi-directional Bluetooth, so that it's nice and snappy when I talk to the television. It has a microphone right on the top, as you can see. Because it has Bluetooth, it has the ability to be a Bluetooth receiver if you were to plug in your headphones. You don't ever have to replace the batteries because it's rechargeable by USB, of course. We think that if we can leverage somehow the power of mobile cloud and do for gaming what Netflix did for videos, we can really expand the reach of gaming. Well, the first thing we have to do is design a great processor. We designed the Tegra X1 with 256 Maxwell GPU cores. Can deliver over twice the performance of an Xbox 360. The Shield controller is engineered for serious gaming. You could game for 40 hours. And this is going to be the Shield store. And you can see there's some amazing games on here. At the time of launch, we'll have over 50. I'm going to show you some examples of amazing games.
It's running right now at 30 frames per second.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doom 3.
Let the fight begin, right?
All for an incredible value of $199. The world's first game streaming service, the Nvidia Grid. You could click and start playing the game in less than a minute. We're going to offer a premium service that delivers the experience at 1080p, 60 frames per second. Shield hits the store in May in the United States, and we'll make this service available simultaneously.